Brown girl. Sees Mickey Mouse in the window. I get up. I look. And it's only my reflection. Reflection, 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 inflection, connection. Look up a t-shirt, see Mickey's face in the window. The glass, the two of us listening to the soft tones. I'm talking, reaching out to your telephone. Are you listening? Can you hear? Do you hear? Show me how it feels when we're no longer alone. So why don't you let go? We're no longer alone. So why don't you let go? Kiss the animal, the telephone tomorrow morning. Room. Satellite is crossing the starry sky with a hand down in the tube hole. The tube sleep, play a girl, loophole wire. Hole, hole, chains, hole, hole, chains. Hole, hole, chains, weeds and trains, and blue, 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 red and silver, 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 siren horn, velveteen, stonewashed man in jeans. Cracks, scratches, scream, machines playing tunes. Block out the light, wrapped around and peers, hissing, distant in the tube hole, spreading floor on the animal, eating pizza. She said, sullen, beautiful in your head, I'm laughing, laughing, laughing on, don't put me down. Silver, silver, silver in your head. Siren, 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 velveteen.
Together. Welcome along to an evening that was made for football. The pitch is in great order too. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and another exciting game from the Champions playoffs is on the way. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Well, I'm sure they were down after the last game, but they'll be looking to put things right here today. The key players need to step up and put on a show for those fans.
And this is how the Founders team looks today.
Oh, this is really opening up for them, Guy.
Well, that hasn't taken long. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And what we have to bring you is Champions playoffs action. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
And here's the lineup for Fish and Chips. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Declan Rice. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Oh, that's really untidy. Is how to play advantage. Absolutely spot. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal scoring opportunity? Gerd Müller. An accurate cross. Essien on to Haaland. Rice with it. Zola. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Neymar, excellent vision. That's still an opportunity. Mopping up defensively. Well, that took confidence. And a superb challenge there. So, a deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Zola. And Fish and Chips with the ball again. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Moussa Diaby. Nicely timed tackle. Andrew Robertson. And Fish and Chips exploiting the space on the flank. Must take the lead here. And this one's at home. Cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. short corner favoured. And that seems to cross into the centre. Really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. Declan Rice.
On to Diaby.
And losing possession. Good move in the making for fish and chips. Opportunity to go ahead. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Transfer can be problematic for opposing defenders. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Müller. Beautifully weighted ball. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Read it superbly to take back possession. Andrew Robertson. A chance maybe from the wide position. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Feeding it through. And he read it well. Outrageously skillful. Luda. Real chance. Oh, it's in! A two-goal dressing now. And the lead fully merited. Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Plenty of support here. Distributing it well. And Neymar. And it's opening up. Can't miss. He had to score, and he does. So the action continues, and fish and chips looking to rub more salt in their wounds. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Holland. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And Neymar. Couldn't keep the ball. Couldn't hang on to it again. Majri. Could be a chance to break here. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.